Minions have spawned.
Susanna's good against that. I plan on getting the Loki limited skin. Or unlimited, I guess. Hey, Dragon. Boxing Pele. Today I'm officially practicing Pele. New year, new me. I'm not back in.
I could always use more of those. You're too good.
No, this is day one of playing Pele chat. Honestly, though, I might become a Pele man. If I become a Pele man, that means I gotta play her every day to get. You know. How does Pele disengage? Well, she's like all in. You like, you all in. And then you gotta. Most people build Arendite on her. So you go in, Arendite. And then you're all speedy. Okay. But usually they're running away from you. Like. Or, you know. She's gonna get nerfed anyway, though. True. What? I find her fun. So far, I actually do find her fun. I'm actually surprised. But yeah, I'm gonna be practicing. I'm just gonna be swimming Pele and Clea for today. I'm not gonna play Set or Alcon or any of those gods. I like Blana. I play her, I don't like her though. Yeah, that's the most troll. That is very troll. That's like me saying no offense, but. Bro, I have no mana. Jester.
An ally has
perished.
How beautiful.
Double kill. Quit annoying me.
has arrived. Your middle tower is under attack.
I don't care, Arcor. I hope he's pissed off. I actually do hope.
Your left tower is under attack.
They're ending their brains off. I can just farm kills for days.
The traitorous life form has been eliminated.
Dude, I can't gank middle lane. I'm literally running across the map to help this raw. I'm assuming you didn't kill the two small minions and walk away on the XP count. You want to do that to me, you're alright. Alright, you won it. I honestly thought you did. Was that the throw hands? Yeah, Finn can go fuck himself. Alright, I'll staple my balls on a sheet of... No, on multiple sheets of paper. And... that.
Completed. I brought a disposable camera.
Domination.
I think I'm going to pass out. I could always use more of those.
Bye. Your left house is under attack.
That was nice. You saw that call? The dude threw that kill. He actually killed in there. If he didn't mess up on his miracle. I thought he dashed, that's why he blinked in on that tower. I didn't know he didn't dash. I swear he dashed. But I'm tripping, I guess. Is it dick or six, or make up your mind?
Retreat left lane. Enemy missing middle.
No worries, friend.
Your team has fully powered the
island. Seriously?
Defend. Cancel that.
Falling back.
Be right back. Enemies incoming right.
Just in case. On my way.
This might be my god. No troll. I'm like a slippery snake. Alright. Pele 2 stop Merc 3. I think Merc 3 cancels my 2. I don't think it does stop it. I'm gonna be real. I don't think it does. But I can't speak that with full confidence. Oh no. You're in a coma, Yan. This is your imagination. I forgot how much movement speed it gives me. It gives me 30 to 60. Alright. Busted.
Go forth and destroy all within your path.
I'm not here.
Be right back.
Emperor's armor, bro. This is a Nami. He's going for the back door Phoenix build. He's gonna go Boma Spear here, and this is Overhanch, and then. Defense, yo, Storm catches hands. You know what? You know who Arthas is? ADC mains. And people will both crit. Got him, boys. I'll be okay. I got Mantle, so Merc can't like touch Merc so you down, but there's no way he can kill me.
Enemies incoming right.
Hey, Castic. Yeah, every single ADC player. I mean, only hunters, only hunters.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Like, for example, Ooler. We hate Oolers out here. Half an ADC. Yeah, that's I'm reporting to you. Bruh, no shot. Yeah, I feel like we could've just ended if Osiris went back. I'm sure Osiris defending the left Phoenix. Like, he gets left Phoenix, alright, like, what is he gonna do with that? Bro, are we actually in the game, Osiris? Osiris got baited hard. Hey, I even told him to die then. I'm just practicing Pele and Leo because people keep target banning me, so now I'm gonna open my god pool and play these type of gods. Jay, please don't spam the chat. Thank you. Let's keep it out on Shay, please. Sometimes she breaks the rules and get all sassy. Have a good night. Oh my god. Okay, have a good night too. Have a good night too. Not that guy. Yo, Jaggy, we do not promote bullying in chat, especially against my mods. So I show you how to deal with this creature. Jaggy, please don't break any of the rules and treat all my mods with respect and gratitude. Only I am allowed to bully my mods. That is part of the rules. Destroyed a war here. War here.
nothing can stop you. The traitorous life form has been eliminated.
Shay, look what you did. This is why I always have a problem with you, Shay. You always make me lose people. Now Jag is leaving because of you. I'm 15-0. You've gone into the Obsessed here. You don't go 15-0, they'll go into the I got my Gaunt Thieves stack. Are we not focused on the Titan?
All I need now is a
your Titan is under attack. Left lane.
Oh wow. He was good last item. I think I'm not even trolling. I don't think it's dead. Now most people who ask are gonna say it's awful and it's very troll. I personally don't think it's that bad. We're gonna call this the odd speed tech. Wanna be real? Hey, I'm 17-1 in the jungle chat with top player damage. Alright, which means the build has to be good. And it is good, it's not troll, building on Thebes. And then I got Mantle too, I have so much defense.
The traitor's life form has been eliminated.
Look at my defense now, I got 318 physical defense. And the jungle. And look at my power too. Like, everything is good. Look at my defense, chat. 318. I'm gonna say it's bad. With two defense items plus starter. Enemy spotted. We have a roll to secure. Oh, that's not your word. Unlucky. Here. Ward here.
Attack middle lane.
Attack middle lane.
Attack. I don't really have pen. Well, I bought. It'll be good. I'm focusing the squishes. I kill the squishes without problem. Where's Merc at? Okay, Merc is in right.
Your right Phoenix is under attack.
But I could still crush her late game.
Retreat!
A mighty life form is fallen. What a shame. Go forth and destroy.
I love tanks. I'm telling you, chat, the tank building defense is like the most broken thing in the game. Seriously? 284 physical defense. I get more if I'm in the jungle. Then I get a mantle stun.
Good game.
That's a no-no.
What's up, Carnage? That's the stats. Here's the build.